The latest provocation from North Korea has put its neighbor's nerves on edge.
北朝鮮が弾道ミサイルの可能性のあるものを発射をいたしました。不測の事態に備えて万全の態勢を取ること、こうした点を指示をいたしました。
또한한반도정세안정이매우긴요한시기에이루어진미사일발사에대해서유감스럽게생각하고있다이렇게말씀드립니다
It's the third missile launch North Korea has carried out in as many weeks. It came just as Pyongyang's envoy addressed the UN General Assembly in New York, calling on the United States to give up what he called its hostile policy towards the North.
미국이무긴기호밑에첨단무기개발에요를올리고있고수많은전쟁장비들을남조선에반입하고있는것도우리가구들이보유하고있거나개발하고있는것과동등한무기체계를개발시험제작보유하는것은그누구도부정할수없는정당한권리입니다
The defiant speech came days after South Korea's president Moon Jae-in repeated his call for a formal end to the Korean War. The 1950s conflict ended in an armistice, leaving the two nations technically at war for half a century. Pyongyang has dismissed the proposal as premature, saying any such effort can only be made after Washington permanently stopped joint military exercises with Seoul and removed all strategic weapons on and around the peninsula.